I'll fix you up so you look good sort of thing, you know?
Yeah,
and if you don't do that, they're going to be like, fucking wanker.
What's this?
I don't know you. I'm just a normal person.
That's what I don't necessarily want to go back to. Like, I think that this actual like time now is fun. It's just Jade playing with balloons.
That's a balloon up there.
What I'm saying is this is really good. Like,
it's be
the outside
and safety
world
with
that things are scary.
It's gonna be health
like,
and safety
fair enough,
with
yeah, it will change it and it will make it even worse. But at the moment, it's outside of like responsibility and scary and stuff.
I just think like this is like I'm never gonna come to this house again.
Victor
Kendrick for enough weeks
to get the family
chilled. I'm never gonna have a chance to do something and enjoy it.
Okay. Luxury food out of the discussion.
Me too,
I know.
Okay,
I just don't even
want to
go to sleep because I'm like, well, it's never
going to
happen
I do
again.
I do miss my phone. I do miss my iPod. I miss my family.
I'm really missing music.
I don't want to put my head under the covers and try and like steal an extra family. I just want to like. Just
mate, I'm
here.
Missing the.
Appreciate it.
It's this standard website, it's just killing me not doing it. iTunes playlist.
How many clients are like, oh my god, where's
Wicked.
Jay?
Have you not got anyone checking your email for you?
I've told no one.
With a camera with a string around it.
By my mum.
And
my best friend Dolly.
Just checking your email for you.
No one's checking my email.
Oh, well, you've screwed that one up, haven't you?
Yeah, I didn't really think about that. But then I don't want people having access to my shit, so.
B-Mum can get the balloons.
Yeah, I know, it's a bit awkward, that, isn't it? But. I don't know, I've hopefully got someone deleting my crap junk email and sorting my life out for me.
It's annoying though, because I'm getting ranty because that complete lack of sleep. But because we're chatting so much, I could never stay up until 5 or 6 o'clock in the morning completely sober, just chatting normally.
Not me.
We've done it like every night. It's because
it's crazy that we still have stuff to talk about.
No, I know, yeah.
Yeah, but it's because you've had 20 years of not speaking to 20.
Because I'm interested in these people. I'm interested in everyone here, basically.
Everyone's really interesting. Right. You've had 20 years of life, and there's 12 different times that multiplied it by. Then that's a lot of time to talk about. It's a lot of stuff to talk about. Not to mention wider world stuff that has nothing to do with anyone anyway. It's just fun. I don't know.
You're loving it. I can see it in your face. You're glowing.
I know.
Like the fact that we loads of boys go. Oh my god, that Amy, she's well fit.
Yeah.
Look at Amy, she's gonna be like, superstar.
Jeremy, right, do you know what people are doing now? They're starting that it's about 50...
Student of the month.
There's loads of girls sat around thinking, oh my god, she thinks she's all that. Look at her, like, pretending that she thinks that that's really cool. She's just trying to act coy, blah, blah, blah. Fucking bitch, that's hateful, that's stoning to death.
Why do you think a little of yourself? You really do, don't you?
No, I don't. I promise
just
I don't.
You're really worried people like don't think a lot of you. You should.
You must look in the mirror and go like.
We've had this conversation. I think that it's lucky that people I like have happened to like me back, and people do like me sometimes. Sometimes
you're welcome,
people
baby.
I like as well. That's fine. But personally, like when I pick girls that I think are pretty, I'm just not my type.
Mm-hmm. What do you mean pick them?
Pardon?
What do you mean pick them?
No, like if I was like, ooh, she's hot, like. That's just like normally the opposite type to me. So personally, I don't like looking in the mirror and think, yeah, like great, because that's just not what floats my boat. My figure just didn't float my boat. My face.
Do you like the way you look?
That's what's not massive. Like,
I do understand what you mean.
Not massively. Yeah. Like that's just not.
But no one can actually judge themselves. Like
I can't.
Everyone looks
look in the mirror.
I think that everyone must look in the mirror and just go
because you can't.
I wish that was different. I wish I looked different. I do that all the time.
I just don't think about it. I just don't. I don't really like sit thinking, oh, I wish I could change, because I know that like the people I've ever liked have happened to like the fact that my nose is a bit crooked or liked what I don't particularly like about myself. But just
what happened to your nose?
I really like odd imperfections like that, you know, like
people
scars or whatever.
That's just not like my.
It's nice, isn't it?
Like me just isn't my type, which doesn't matter because I don't have to go out with myself. I don't have to
what type of girl's with
be
me?
My girlfriend, so I don't care. I don't have to look at myself. the people around me have to look at me, so it doesn't matter what I think.
My nose is crooked. I said, yeah, yeah. That's my crooked nose.
I don't think anything bad about myself. I just don't... doesn't bother me that I'm just not my type. I can see why people like me.
And I love it.
I can see why people don't like me. And that's it.
Because it's basic.
That makes sense. Tell me that makes sense. That definitely makes sense.
You do make sense. It's fine. I understand.
You're quite creative, aren't you?
Jay, that makes sense, right?
Yeah, it does.
I think Jay just happy as Santa Claus.
I think so.
On speed, getting laid.
Because I don't wake up and judge myself at all. I just leave it to other people.
Like, there's things that I'd like to improve, and I do try. Uh-huh. For example, like, my sit-ups, like, that would be good.
Yeah.
I could achieve that. We could try, you know, before my middle age spread sets in when I'm 20 years' time. I could try to, like, fix it, but it's not the end of the world, and it's not as though, sort of... people will massively notice that. It's just something that I could, like, do for shits and giggles in spare time at, like, 4 o'clock when it's tea time.
Well, just for the record, you're very far from ugly, I can tell you that.
Definitely.
I second that. When I was... last night I was dreaming, and it was about Amy. It was awesome.
And you know...
you always just push it that so much bit further.
I don't.
You're pretty good. The thing is...
I really was. I saw her in that Vivian outfit, and I was like, yes, please.
Oh... We only had 2 weeks, so...
Don't drink what stuff I get.
That's absolutely gutting.
Yeah,
David, we need it for a few minutes.
I'm not if you have any
pieces.
Yeah, of course.